When you look at the work we do every day at the Department of Energy, we are really driving a clean energy revolution when it comes to solar and wind power, clean vehicles and LEDs. But no program that we have touches Americans' life quite so directly as our Weatherization Assistance Program. The weatherization program isn't just about saving people money, it's also about moving to that next generation of technology that's going to save them even more money, even more cost effectively. These training centers are focused on making sure the folks out in the field doing the work have the latest and greatest training and are aware of how to use the latest and greatest technology so they can do the best job at their work. And when you think of benefits to industry, the weatherization program has created a whole new industry when it comes to weatherization and performance. They've got a market that they can plug these technologies into that can demonstrate the value of those products. The weatherization program has a really special place in my heart because it doesn't just save energy, it makes people's lives better. And what greater thing is there to do for the Department of Energy than to make people's lives better?